The last date for the mandatory linking of the permanent account number with Aadhaar has been extended till March next year, the CBDT said on Monday. The earlier deadline was Tuesday, December 31st. The Supreme Court in September last year had declared Aadhaar's scheme as constitutionally valid and held that it would remain mandatory for the filing of IT returns and allotment of the PAN. This is the eighth time that the CBDT has extended the deadline for individuals to link their PAN with Aadhaar.